ICAI, Sri M. Devaraj Reddy, the Hyderabad branch chairman, Mr. Matesh Reddy, the SIRC vice chairman, Mr. Naresh Gelli, treasurer, Rajmal Venkateswar Rao, secretary of Hyderabad branch, Mr. Prakash Chopra, all on the dais. Senior members, past central and regional council members present here, and past chairman of Hyderabad branch, invitees and fellow members, and the family members of Sri M. Devaraj Reddy. A present good evening to each one of you. And I join the Hyderabad branch chairman and the SIRC office bearers in extending my best wishes and heartiest congrats to my good friend and my colleague in the Central Council who has been elected as the Vice President. In fact, I should say he has been selected as Vice President as a consensus, because that is how we record it. And again, for the first time from the Telugu-speaking states, that's what the media is canvassing nowadays, Andhra Pradesh and Telangana, for the first time he has reached the position, and it's our turn to extend our best wishes and congratulations to Sri Devaraj Reddy. Yeah, definitely it is worth celebrating and cheering at this moment, because reaching the Vice President is not an ordinary thing. I can share a little information about how the election is conducted. There were 13 contestants for the post of Vice President out of the eligible roughly 20 candidates. And out of the 13, as somebody disclosed, there were 6 ties. That means 6 times there were equal number of votes among the contestants, and finally he emerged as the victorious. Therefore, it is a very, very laudable achievement. Laudable achievement, definitely worth celebrating. And I know Mr. Devaraj Reddy right from 94, when he entered the Hyderabad branch as a committee member, and the way in which he works, a very determined person with focus on his goals, specific focus on the goals. He never compromised on reaching the goal. That is how his willpower has brought him to this stage. Both I have seen him at the branch, and post serving the branch as a chairman, he was there for one more term, and at the regional council also 2 terms he was there. And in every action of him, I could see his long-term vision and goal. That is how he has reached the current position. And in the central council also, last 2 terms, that is 5 years, we have worked together, and we have literally lived together for many days, because we keep traveling together on many days. And I have seen his focused attention to the various issues, and certainly his long-term planning and vision have helped him in reaching the highest position at the institute. And I am sure in the days to come he will reach the next position also, that is the president position, and bring glory to the both the states as well as to the Hyderabad branch.